Hi guys, this is Ron coming to you from Grandpa's Toy Room. Thought I would do just a real quick update. Started on Tim's Ford Truck Month yesterday morning at 8 o'clock and got a lot done. The front chassis and motor is the frame and set up for the 44 pickup, and the 37 pickup is just kind of all taped together. I'm trying to get the suspension set up so I can get it set in the way I want it like that. Front fenders for the 44, they're all sanded smooth and ready to be primed. I'm trying to decide what I'm going to do with the cab because it has opening doors on it, but they don't fit very good at all. So I just got that door laying there. I think that one may get glued in solid. The cab is really twisted bad at the front, and I think that will repair. But just wanted to give you a quick update. Can't do any painting here. Saw Thomas's video just a little bit ago, and he was complaining about the rain. And it's so cold up here in Nebraska that I can't go out and paint at all. So probably won't get any painting done again now for a couple of days at least. But thank you for watching. Happy New Year to everybody, and we'll talk to you all later. Bye now.